a sheep he was humble to his father's own will. So sad was his face that the birds upstairs singing, they were walking by.